Yeah, Jess Payne, thanks for gifting this man as well, brother, man. I appreciate it, dude. I didn't already say that. I don't think I already said that, unless I'm losing my mind. I goldfished it off, but appreciate you, brother. I don't know if this guy charged me or what. Oh, yeah, that's right. Ryan paid for it. Let's get her. Park the car. I will. Yo, Pagiv20 gift us, my guy. How you doing, brother?
Hey, man, have you checked out the new Matrix MMO game trailer? It's nuts.
Thank you, brother. Appreciate the donuts. You guys are killing me. Pagiv, guys, can we get some watches in the chat for Pagiv? Dude's been donating and supporting the stream a lot and supporting and gifting subs like crazy, actually. Appreciate you, brother. Gifting you motherfucking subs for the Adless experience. It looks jank as fuck, but there's a Naruto MMO game that's being made. Oh, man, yeah, dude. Naruto World might be kind of sweet. Yeah, kinda.
Okay, you have a good day, sir.
Thank you.
What?
Immersion. Are you ready for full immersion, chat? Not full immersion like that. Not full immersion like that either.
Sorry to bother you, brother. Have
question
you heard
completely
about
unrelated. You did
situation.
Not definitely just hold up an officer for no reason and just drive away for the lulz, right?
What? Hold up an officer? No.
Yeah, when he was on a traffic stop, man.
Nah, I didn't hold up an officer.
I believe you. Have you seen a black and colored sports car, two-door vehicle around here?
No, I haven't.
Okay. All right.
Sorry, boss.
Help,
good luck.
It. Thank you.
Please.
Shit into cinematic mode. Top tier content, kek.
Oh my, that's a fucking nice ass car. Let me hear that exhaust. Holy shit. Wait. How much did you pay in total for that? That is the most beautiful sound I've ever heard.
It was probably upwards of like a couple mil.
Jesus, that's a lot of money.
Almost had it. I just got on the gas a little too early. Should have flipped him off when I hit.
Yeah,
hold on. What? Please, guys, I just want to fill up my car from the right side. Jesus. That's pretty bad in first person.
amazing content. Yeah, sorry, I'm bored. I apologize. I'm working on it. Kratos. Where are all the cops at, man? Are there a lot of cops on duty right now, or what?
Did you put 172k miles on your car? That engine seen some shit.
Hey, it's for you. Okay? Don't talk about my car. Okay, thanks for the demo, brother.
Professionally apologize.
Good.
Chad, if you were a cop, where would you be? I'm getting into trouble here. Hmm.
must have gotten themselves into some crazy shit. I mean, to not see a cop at all in this, like, popular area. You guys don't hear that helicopter? Really can't be for like any big job because I want to drive it in the eyes
in first person.
So it can't be for anything besides like myself because you get caught, yeah.
Just died at level 14 to the Sears in lock mode in XC. Wow.
Yep. Sorry, brother, man. What class are you? Shark? Sharkspear?
Someone warned me and said you were iRacing Sajkek.
Sorry, Lamp. Don't worry. It'll be back. Just need the mount. Pretty sure the pedals came in from Tony. Ugh. Sometimes I get into the GTA world and I just don't know what I feel like doing. How many times am I gonna accidentally flip off? See the pole. My car. BCB. And we're not, like, back, but, we do come around to GTA every once in a while. Now's your chance. Nah, because I don't want to, like, just run for no reason. I'm thinking what I want to do. What's happening? Nothing's happening. We're just chilling. You heard my car on someone's stream? That's how you knew I was here. Okay, what the fuck was someone's car? Sounds like it. Just cruising around looking for something to do. Or she's not even really looking for something to do, just kind of chilling. Waiting to give a cop an excuse to chase me.
Sir, the light was green. What's on the roof?
Summit really taking a drive in GTA to clear his mind.
Yo, what's good?
What up? Is that Rami?
That's Cassie. You want to see a dope office chawa? A little underground thing?
An office?
Yeah.
Sure.
Nah, yeah, just park it. We're going to go right inside the door right there.
Alright.
Excuse me, sir? Right over here.
I know the RP has gotten looser, but have you thought about saying you have a racing career outside?
I'm 82 years old, and I wish to go to the Dean.
Goodbye, James.
Tally, can you unlock the door, please? All right, go.